Today I felt my life didn't have any meaning. Everyone I cared about, my team, was gone. I was just another expendable clown, waiting for my turn to be stolen from the war that made no sense to me. I'm part of the most pivotal moment in the history of the Republic.
Tell me, who gave you the orders to attack us?
It was General Krell. He sent us to these coordinates to stop the enemy.